Yeah, you know who it is. It's your boy Rock the Artist, aka Mr. West Philly Rock, aka Mr. Clown Dashian Killer. F the Clown Dashians, F the Giants, F the Minor fans. If you like what you see, like this video, comment, share, and I hope you enjoy the video. Sit back, relax, F the Clown Dashians. Jalen freaking Hurts. Yeah, nigga, Eagle Daffia, F the media and F the Clown Dashians. We in it, nigga, and it's a Philly thing. Yeah, I'm out, niggas. Wah, yeah.
Why must you be hard headed? Shall I explain? She didn't hear me.
Today is a sad day. A leader, an inspirator, a man who stood for something in this city. I wish he could have retired. This man who I'm about to say, I wish he could have retired when we went to the Super Bowl and won. I wish we could have won it and he got another ring. I've been cool with it, but it's his decision. He wants a bit bigger and better things. Jason Kelce, farewell, my friend. We will miss you. I'm gonna miss you. I wish you could have retired. I wish we could have won a ring with you, another ring with you, man. One more ring. I wish you could have on the ring a couple more years and retired. You would have retired, BG would have retired, Cox would have retired. And I've been cool with it, but and it still don't sit right with me that you're retiring, but it's your decision. I want one more season. So it's been a long road. Ever since I've known you, Jason Kelce, you've been a good leader. A fighter, a warrior. You've been everything. You've been everything to this city. Got injured, you played. You always kept your head up, no matter what. Lost, win, you always encouraged others to do better in their positions. And that for that, that's for that. I thank you, Jason Kelce. I'm emotional right now. I'm gonna give me a Jason Kelce jersey, man. You know it'd be good if we can go to the Super Bowl and win it, and he get a ring. Another ring. I still want you to get another ring, man. But I make this video short and sweet, like I go to work. I'm at to pick my kids up. So, Jason Kelce, I love you. You will always be an Eagle to me. You will always be 62, number 62, a legend, an icon, the Philadelphia backbone of the city, the Eagles' big dog, the Eagles' father. Farewell, my friend. You want some bigger and better things? I hope you prosper. Whatever you do, Eagle for life. I love you. I will miss you. I hope to see you soon. Peace. I'm out. I love you, Jason Kelce. Peace.